PS5 Firmware 8.0 was just released and it includes a number of new features and improvements to the system software. Today, we'll take a look at some of the main changes. First off, Dolby Atmos is now supported and you can enjoy 3D audio on HDMI devices that support Dolby Atmos. To turn on Dolby Atmos, go to Settings, Sound, Audio Output, Audio Format, and then select Dolby Atmos. Game Base has been updated so you can now easily see which of your friends are in an activity you can join under the Friends tab. Press the Options button and select Request to Join Game to join your friends in their game. On the player profile screen, you can now find most played games, allowing you to see which games your friends enjoy playing. In Game Library, you can now search for games just within your game library. You can search for games installed on the console, as well as games in your collection. This will make it easier to find the games you want, especially if you have 400 plus games like me. You can now mute or adjust the volume of the PS5's beep sound when turning the console on or off, or putting it in rest mode. Go to Settings, System, Beep Sound. The video output information screen displayed in Settings, Screen and Video, video output has been redesigned to make it easier to view. To see your current resolution, color format, and HDCP version, select current video output signal. To see the support status of HDR and VRR for each of the available frequencies for your HDMI device, select information for the connected HDMI device. Voice command has been improved so you can now say, "Hey PlayStation, what's new?"
I found these updates for you. These are the free games this month from PlayStation Plus. Okay.
You can use this command on any screen to check for new PS5 features and the latest information about PlayStation Plus. You can now use an M.2 SSD with a maximum capacity of 8 TB to expand storage space on your PS5. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and visit our website.